Hi, this is David with entry number 864 here on my way back. Pretty long walk today, so probably about 7 or 8 kilometers. So far so good. You know, yesterday I thought about a lot about wrap up in terms of my first week of getting out of here. I just went and got coffee. A lady knows. Designation that we have. So, number 9 means South America. The 8 is the, I think, the roast level. The 7 is the roast level. The 8 is something else. But, all of the coffee has a different number, so it's pretty cool, kind of. Getting to see that. Today I got a service coffee, which was nice. And I also, the other boon was that I finally found a little, I don't know if it's a black market, but it's like a little, it was like a little kind of, I don't want to be mean and call it ghetto, but it was like a very ad hoc style market. And wasn't really sure if I was going to be able to shop there because it was like really, really local. Only old people were shopping there and some other foreigners, but they were like Thai or Vietnamese or something. And everything was on the ground and everything was like out in the open, and they had like a weird stinky area that had a ton of like fish. I'm not gonna buy everything. If you're noticing things are like pretty much the same price, and I'm pretty sure that I'm getting all their food like seconds through seconds. But it's definitely like fruit. Pretty much fruit is exclusively in this place. And if I need like a lot of something, like something just buy one onion. Pick up like some like bag of onions or something. And they just do. The people, I don't know what the song is, the camera type, but there was more foreigners that just passed by me. They were Vietnamese and Thai. I'm totally comfortable running around, but for the most part I think everything's shaping up to be pretty solid here. Anyway, I think I'm gonna pop into this store over here, 7-Eleven, and get some snacks for later. So that's about it. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Bye.